They were pulling semis over there. So I don't know, he just walked that motorcycle. See if we can keep the turbo together. $150,000 crap, I mean, right. $150,000 whatever they are. Yeah, I think he's going to break the speed limit here. They're 8,500 pound glass at like 4 o'clock in the morning.
Thank you. car back in 1954 did not look that good. Dick Smith really did a good job of restoring this tractor to a...
I'll tell you what that was.
I talked to him Friday. He said he was going to come. This is an open country. And it has full fenders on there to keep the dust open. This is not the making boy for this driver.
Thank you.